at Canton Nazarene wanted to share with you our app. This is something our current situation has really forced us to develop in an aggressive way, which I'm glad because it's going to serve us now and in the days to come. Wanted to review it with you. At the very top, we have the We Care Ministry. This is the intergenerational caring ministry we've set up for younger families to care for those that are more at risk to this virus. You can register there. You can set up a profile and express all the interest you have in different ministries. Then there's the giving section. Our online giving has increased already, even last week, but we need that to continue to grow. Ministries of the church will continue, and we need to fund the mission. So set up online giving and support the mission of the church. Then there's the virtual church button where you can check into virtual church. The We Care registration is there, COVID-19 updates, again, a giving avenue, the prayer request you can submit. People are already doing that. We're praying for those. The worship on Spotify, it'll connect you to the worship songs that we hope will prepare you for the weekend messages that we'll be recording. And then the Watch a Sermon, where you'll be able to watch the messages that we will record, even this weekend that'll start. You'll also have a button for sermon notes so you can fill in the blank and follow along with the message. And again, prayer requests and a Bible place there as well where you can click on it and read the Bible. So those are all great for you. We're also going to develop a student ministries, a youth section, and then middle school and children, where all of our families, all of our young people can follow along with the lessons and the videos that we'll be preparing as well. So please download the app, encourage others to. You can just go to the app store. It's called Canton Nazarene Connect. We encourage you to download it and use it in this time when we're apart so we can stay connected through the digital media that we have available to us. Thanks again. Miss you, love you, and we're praying for you.